What is going on, everybody? It's your boy Nemesis Prime back on the 3 Men in the Basement channel with a Mikey Sutton exclusive, and it is pure DC goodness. Basically, let's get right into it, guys. So Sinestro sees no brightest day. In the beginning, this wasn't the case. Basically, Thrall Sinestro was once a Green Lantern, a friend and a mentor to Hal Jordan, something which has been developed in by Greg Berlanti's Green Lantern TV series for HBO Max. Now, it's been a decade since the Green Lantern film crashed and burned with critics and audiences. Now a wrecked comedy from Ryan Reynolds. It is just hilarious that what he does, talks about it in Deadpool, and he treats it like a bad one-night drunken stand fiasco. Berlanti's original script for the movie was mutilated by the studio's interference, but his love for the franchise will finally see full bloom with his untainted vision. Berlanti is planning to adapt the Sinestro Corps War for HBO Max with a superior budget and serious tone. The Geoff Johns, David Gibbons co-written miniseries was a smash hit back in 2007, and it is finally seeing the light of day on the streaming screen. The Sinestro Corps War is not only being planned to have Hal Jordan, but Jon Stewart and Kyle Rayner as the human leads. Now, whether or not Jon Stewart is John Diggle from the CW remains to be seen, as Berlanti has massive plans for him in a Blackest Night crossover for that network. So not only are we going to be getting a Sinestro Corps from HBO Max, we are going to be getting Blackest Night on the CW at some point. Now, will we receive the return of Green Arrow as a Blackest Night Lantern? Will we see the return of Firestorm or other characters who have died in the Arrowverse? Only time will tell, guys. So start digging in those long boxes, looking for books from the Green Lantern series done by the great Geoff Johns. Ran through issues 21 through 25, as well as the Green Lantern Corps 14 through 19, and as well, part one is the Sinestro Corps special. That is the one that kicks off the entire series. And don't forget that issue 25 is a very prominent issue. It is the first appearance of several characters. It is what the Green Lanterns have become, with the expanded spectrum for all the different colors. So guys, thank you so much for this. Again, Mikey Sutton, thank you so much for the 3 Men in a Basement exclusive, and I will check you guys later. Peace.